For the latest on this deluge, let's bring in Josh Holt now. Josh, we thought it was going to ease up, but clearly not quite yet.
Well, unfortunately, Sandra, our forecast from last night was actually spot on the money. That rain surging further north, and as a result, we've now seen inundation across parts of the Hunter and the mid-north coast region. We can see that here reflected on the satellite picture. Plenty of cloud cover today, and there's that rain tracking further north today to incorporate areas of Newcastle. As we just saw with Dan Sutton, Singleton seeing major flooding, and that is set to continue tonight. We've also seen huge amounts of rainfall around areas of the mid-north coast. Widespread totals of 1 to 200 millimetres to 9 a.m. this morning. And then since 9 a.m, areas like Tuncurry have seen 170 millimetres into the rain gauge. That's over a period of about 8 or 9 hours. Incredible stuff. Lighter falls across areas of Sydney today, as you can see here with the radar. On the upper north shore, Warunga seeing the best of it with 23 millimetres into the rain gauge. Severe weather warning still in place for heavy rainfall and damaging winds across the mid-north coast and northern tablelands, and those major flood warnings still in place, in particular for the town of Singleton this evening as those floodwaters continue to rise. Sandra?
All right, thank you, Josh.